With a little bit of creativity, you can make animations of anything. Here I have bubble.m, which is a short script which plots a circle. K is a factor with initial value 1. In order to make it into an animation, first we will view this. Okay. To make it into an animation, I have to introduce a for loop. I have to change the value of k into a range. Wherever we have a for, we should have end. And I will give a pause function. This is 0.2 pause. Then I save this and I run this. So here, as you can see, the limits of the axis are changing. This is how we get to know that our circle is growing. To get a better idea, what we will do is, I will close this. Then here, after the plot command, I will introduce a function called as axis. Then minimum value of my x-axis, maximum value of my x-axis, minimum value of my y-axis, maximum value of my y-axis. Here I save, I run. So here, when we have fixed our axis limits, we can get a better idea of how my circle is growing. Then, after pause, I introduce hold on. I save, I run. This is what I have created, a series of concentric circles with increasing value of radius.